Hey, I'm doing a short film reaction right now. Hope you enjoy it. 1, 2, 3, go. Two cool films. Okay.
I am a poor wayfaring stranger.
All right, cool.
Traveling through this world alone.
All right, here we go.
And there's no sickness, toil or danger in that bright land to which I go.
Nice little fade out the music. Nice, okay. All right.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Looks like it's gonna be a long day.
I can't breathe.
Uh-oh.
You claustrophobic?
Claustrophobic, actually.
Okay, well, okay. Hello!
I would hate that.
Yo, I'll get y'all some help in a minute. It's gonna be a while, though.
I don't have a while. I have a job interview to get to. Make me quick.
Dang, all right, okay. You know what? This is cool because it's one location. I like this. So it's her birthday and his birthday.
Damn, I wasn't kidding when you said it was gonna be a while. How long has it been?
It's only been
20 minutes. That's it.
Only?
You know,
I have a birthday party.
What? You got food? It's been 20 minutes. I'm starving. How lucky is he to get stuck in an elevator with two girls?
11 minutes.
Donuts. Okay, y'all playing, right?
What?
No.
It's my birthday.
No
too.
Way.
What? No, this is my
what? Three different people?
Where are y'all from?
I'm from Philly.
Philly. Seattle. Seattle.
Were you born in Seattle?
Well,
to Philly when I was like 2.
Okay, this. Okay. Okay.
Oh, I was.
You weren't adopted.
Why do you know my mom's name?
I have this picture signed by my birth father, and it's strikingly similar to yours.
Actually, I have one too.
Oh wow, she ripped it up. Whoa.
Don't you see what this
means? Yeah, I know what it means.
We're.
Yeah, this is a lot. This is a lot. I mean, you just met. You just found out. It's very interesting. Really good. Song's real good. Live totally separate lives. I mean, for a short film, it definitely grabbed my interest. The story is good. The lighting is good. The focus is good. It's just the sound. A great film. So I give it 3 stars, but I've been in bad situations, so I understand how hard it can be to work with what you got. I would like to see more films like this. If you have any recommendations, please comment down below of any short films you have seen. If you just want to say what films you like to see, let me know in the comments down below. But this is a good short film. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Philip Tyus Burnett. Please have a good day. Stay safe. Have a great year. I'm going to do a reaction. And some people find reactions annoying. So, okay. But I am a short filmmaker. Looking at so many videos, there's so many videos about filmmaking and making short films, writing films, storyboarding, composition, lighting, sound recording, boom mics, just everything. Now I'm watching short films. And it's a good thing to watch other people's work to learn from them. Ugh, do not make fun of my cup. My middle name is Titus. Can you imagine Philip Too Cool Barnett? Oh my gosh, that would have been freaking cool. That is a good description of the film. I was trying to describe it, but that's basically what it is. It's one elevator, three strangers, one life-changing event. Three college students get trapped in the elevator. Their lives change forever.